guys, what's up? I'm back. I'm going to be showing you how I did that magic trick. I'm just getting it ready and taking it all apart. I literally made this video seconds after the magic trick. Because I probably would have forgotten. Yeah. Why didn't I take this apart before we started? Okay. I'll show you the things you'll need in one moment. You'll need any little bowl or cup with a small container. Doesn't have to have a lid. Beads. You can't see them, but there's really one just fell out. But I have beads in my hand. Okay. Put the beads inside the container. Now, I don't know if I told you, but you'll also need tape, a small piece, and a big piece. Well, you don't need the big piece. It matters how you want to use it, and I just dumped out all the beads. Great. I'm just going to put the tape somewhere else. Ugh. There we go. Finally, let's go. Okay, and I dropped it. There we go. Now that I showed you, we have the beads in here. Take a smaller piece of tape, about this big. Put it on the top. And just smack it on there. Actually, don't smack it, but just place it on there. Now, fold over the sides. Hey-ya, hey-ya. Okay. And that's the shaker. Now, if you'd like to attach it to your arm, put a big piece on it and attach it to your arm. If you're not, and if you're not doing this on a video, attach it to your arm. But if you are doing it for a video, you don't have to, because it sometimes hurts. Yeah, I have a little mark on my arm. Not big or anything, but so now that we have that, if you want to see what the trick looks like, go to the video before this one. Thank you guys, bye.